The Mojave National Preserve posted pictures of a Firenado erupting back in August while firefighters battled the Dome Fire. The rare wildfire phenomenon grew from extreme fire conditions and gusty winds. The Dome Fire was started by lightning and burned more than 43,000 acres. There were no injuries reported, but the fire killed up to 1.3 million Joshua trees before it was put out. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.